Wildlife officers are searching for a missing Monroe County boater right now. A TWRA spokesperson tells us witnesses heard the 52-year-old man calling for help in the Notchy Creek area right around noon today. At last check, a remote-operated vehicle was being used in this search in nearly 12 feet of water. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office and Monroe County Rescue are all on the scene right now.